Welcome everyone, I'm Ken, and in today's video I'm gonna show you my top 5 favorite drift cars in Forza Horizon 5 so far. Why so far? Simply because Playground Games will give us a ton of new vehicles in the future. Anyway, if you enjoyed the video, feel free to like, comment and subscribe, it really helps me out massively. Enough talk, let's start with the 5th car on my list. The Lexus SC300 is the car that looks the closest to the Toyota Chaser JZX100. Sadly to this point, we haven't seen that car in any Horizon game yet, but the SC300 looks a little like it, so I can't be bothered. Can be used for all kind of drift builds in this game, for example tandem or point drifting. It also got a lot of swap options for point drifting, which makes it kinda better than with the stock engine. Even though it's not the best point drifter since it's pretty long and heavy, it's definitely one of the cleanest looking cars to drift with. You can also hit bonkers scores with it. So if you need a stylish car that just looks good sideways, go for it. Also the stock exhaust sounds amazing. Listen. Definitely give this car a go, the share codes are on the screen, let's move on to number 4. The AE86 is an icon for the JDM scene, mostly because of the cheap price back in the day and the manga slash anime Initial D. If you haven't heard about Initial D yet, what's wrong with you, dude? If you're into anime or a little car enthusiast, definitely give it a try. The AE86 can be used like these SC300 for tandem and point drifting. Especially for point drifting, it is a very good car since it weighs less than a ton with a full weight reduction. The amount of powerful engine swaps it got in store and the size of it makes it a great car to compete against the even better OP cars like the BMW Asetta or Willys Jeep. Can be used on drag or drift tires in S1 and on stock tires in A-Class. The Tofu machine goes around for 8 million credits in the auction house, or you just get it from the festival playlist whenever it's obtainable. You should definitely get one or two of these. I definitely love this car and I bet you will too. Let's move on. Number 3 is nothing else than the Formula Drift BMW M2. Out of the whole Formula Drift brand slash car pack, whatever you wanna call it, it's the best car to score points with, since it has an amazing control and a really good amount of power under its hood. Before the update that messed up scoring in drift zones, this bad boy was able to hit 1.52 million drift points on a long car as the drift zone down the mountain. Yes, it is indeed better than the Mark IV Supra Formula Drift. And yes, it can be used for dirt and cross country. If you want a fancy car for that category, then go for it. It's definitely not bad, the only weak point is landing after a big jump. Cars like that tend to bounce off and land on a roof. Sadly, I wasn't able to hit that high score before the update, but the person that did it has its tune uploaded. And you can see it on the screen. His gamertag is Mika Kuen, so feel free to check him out. His skills and tunes are on another level. Let's move on to my second place on the list. The only all-timer on this list, and what can I say, I just straight up love this car. If you follow my streams where I often play open drift with my viewers and other pro drifters, I almost every time we get an A-class lobby, I would choose this bad boy. Even though it's by far not the best car for all kind of tracks, But still, for me it feels great to drive. It comes with a lot of boxer engine swaps, but sadly not the 918 Spider engine, but I assume that will be a little overpowered. But that doesn't mean the other engine swaps aren't good. I used the 4-liter F6 engine from I believe the Porsche GT3 RS, and plus that it has drag tires installed in it for better control and still a big sliding potential. It definitely found a place in my heart and I will continue using it for A-Class most of the time. Share code is on the screen, so feel free to give it a shot. It's time. What car could be my favorite drift car in the game? There are honestly so many that it took me a while to find place 3 to 5. 1 and 2 was kinda obvious for me. Before we get into the last car, let me ask you something. And that is, what is your favorite drift car slash tune in the game? And why exactly? I would love to see what you guys pick. Alright, let's move on to my favorite drift car in Forza Horizon 5 so far. Enjoy. For those of you that seen a lot of my FH5 videos or Twitch streams, you could have guessed that car already. This is by far my favorite car in the game, even Forza says that. Not just for drifting, the FD Mark IV Supra is the car in the game that I spent the most time on. When I first saw the car, I immediately fell in love with this body kit, the engine sound, the designs I found for it, share codes are on the screen, and the way it drives. It's just amazing. It's powered by the iconic 2JZ engine and reaches about 1610 horsepower when fully upgraded. The car is very good at drift zones, has one open drifting and even cross country. The design and tune share codes are on the screen. This is also the car which has the most tunes uploaded by me. My bad for spamming. The only thing I don't like about it is that it doesn't have enough handling to be a good S1 car for road racing. But besides that, it's my favorite car in the game and I simply can't drive it enough. There we have it guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. If so, leave a like and tell me in the comment section what is your favorite drift car, which tune you're using and tell me why you like it that much. Also, if you got any good video ideas, feel free to comment them below, I will read all of them. A godlike drifting tutorial will drop at 5000 subs as a special, so if you haven't subscribed yet, feel free to do so. Check out my socials in the description, join my Discord, and I see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.